And now it's grabbed by Dion. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. He scores! One stop! Hang on a second, the official's waving this one off right away.
Well, they're going to get another look at this game. So what they're looking at is whether this puck bounced off his glove or whether he pushed it into the net.
Pretty easy to get tunnel vision here. You're driving the net, you see the goalie and the net. But he doesn't. He sees something else, and that's the pass across for the goal.